Hi everyone, and I hope you're ready for day four of the Ham Ham Games, which is only the third episode. Let's see what's going on. We got some pole vault going on, the third place match for tennis, because we lost earlier, and the carrot pole. Here we go. Boom. Okay, I don't remember how to do pole vault. Pashmina does it. Alright. Press A to run. Press A when you're at the A symbol to give your speed a boost. When you drop the pole into the box, you will see a gauge. When it turns white, press B. Releasing the pole. Okay. Got you. I can do this. I'm a professional. Wait. I guess I'll just keep it at 4 for now? I don't know. Okay, here we go. Well, I missed. I made it! Well, at least I made it on that one. Oh no, I didn't mean to set it to that. I wanted to go higher. Okay. Well, I didn't get any speed at all. So, yay! I really meant to set the bar higher. I'm gonna get a terrible score because I didn't set the bar higher. It's okay. It's okay. I will win the carrot pole. I'm a professional carrot puller. But that's not until after the tennis. Yeah, good job, Pashmina. Alright. Tennis third place match. I just realized how cute it is. That's like, this is taking place in a tire. This is where their tennis is. That's how small they are. Tiny little athlete hamsters. Oh, Team Rainbow got... Oh, I have to beat Team Rainbow. I have to. Or else they'll have more medals than me. Why is she just, like, not hitting any of them? What the frick? At least I'm scoring some points on her. That's more than I can say for the last time I played. Boom. Just gotta win one more, and then I'll get third, and she'll get last. Ow. That looked like it really hurt. What the heck was that? What? Why is it giving her points for no reason? I literally hit it and it went back, and then she got points for no reason. That's not a real victory. What the frick? I'm so upset right now. If I lose this stupid tennis to Team Rainbow, I swear something bad is gonna happen. What the frick? What was that? No. This is not happening. Are you freaking kidding me right now? Come on! That was bullcrap. I hit it! That seriously made no freaking sense. Time for carrot pulling. Yeah, what the frick ever. That better have not taken me out of first. It probably did because of stupid pole vault too. Let me see. Shut up. Show me the results, please. That's not making me a happy camper. I get very heated about my ham Olympics. Okay. Mostly because that made no freaking sense. Press A to pull a carrot. I wanted this. Okay. Just wanted to make sure that I still knew what I was doing. Here we go, carrot pull. No, why didn't it press? I better have gotten a good score. Are you? Oh, that was just the time bonus. I was like, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Team Rainbow of all teams! Screw you, Team Rainbow! Screw you! I will win overall. This means nothing. This and tennis means nothing. Do you hear me, Team Rainbow? Going down. I don't think I've ever been this angry at a game before. This is ridiculous. Does that take me, like, way out of first or something? I need to get all the gold now. I have to get only gold medals from now on. I have to win. This is a matter of life and death. Ooh, we haven't done synchronized swimming yet. Alright, Hamtaro is going to sleep, and this puts an end to day 4 of the Ham Games, the end of episode 3 of the Ham Games. So, if you like this video, like this video. You can subscribe to my channel to see more. I'll be making Ham Pam Olympics videos for the rest of the Olympic Summer Games 2016. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you around.